Here's my hack for making brownies without using any eggs. I use zucchini instead. The grated zucchini helps to bind all the ingredients together, and it adds perfect moisture to the brownie recipe. I love that I can make this brownie recipe all in one bowl, and it makes 24 brownies. They come out fudgy, moist, and perfectly sweet. When they come out of the oven, make sure to use a plastic knife to cut them. I don't know why this works, but it helps to create the perfect